Thank you, Patty. I'm very honored to be here to talk to you today about the impact and the role of culture and talent in the success of Nationwide Children's Hospital. It is indeed one of the foundational elements for our next strategic plan. Our culture has allowed us to truly be able to attract and retain the best and the brightest. This is something, while we certainly recognize that there are many fine healthcare institutions that take care of children, we think that Nationwide Children's Hospital is special. And it's special because of the one team values and the culture of this organization. One of the primary challenges that I think that we will have as we continue to grow is to be able to sustain the culture that we have, to be able to deepen it and to ensure that as new team members join the Nationwide Children's family, that they too recognize and celebrate the culture of one team. One team, our mission. This is the why that we're here. And if you notice that we have made some refinements to the statement of our mission, but one of the things that we really wanted to emphasize is that commitment that we have to health equity for all children. And our vision is what we're doing. We are leaders in the transformation of child health care. This is why we all come to work every day. It's not to maintain the status quo, but it really is to transform the lives of children. And that's what's exciting about being a part of Nationwide Children's. How do we do this? It's through our one team. It's through our values and our culture. It's what we stand for. It's the principles by which we operate and function on a daily basis. It's the how do we act when people aren't watching us. This is what the important thing is. And so we've also, to emphasize our commitment, our continuing commitment to health equity for all children and our stand against racism, we've made a few modifications to our value statement, recognizing our values are the core of who we are. And we did not see a need to fundamentally change it, only to call out things that maybe we just all took for granted, but we thought that it was important to really highlight them for all of our team members as well as the community that we serve. And so again, we're committed to health equity for all children. We are inclusive in our environment of all of the differences that make us strong, all of the differences in our staff and our team members that allow us to be agile and innovative. It's those differences that have allowed us to thrive over the past decade. Additionally, as part of our commitment to inclusion, we're calling out the important point that we always put children and families first and put their best interests in the center of every decision. And finally, our stand against racism and stand for health equity. A little over a year ago, we came as one of the first pediatric hospitals in the country to recognize and make the public statement that racism is a public health crisis. In doing the work around that statement, we came up with our stand against racism and stand for health equity. I'm extremely proud of all of the work that we're doing under these seven pillars for social justice, community engagement, talent in the employee experience, clinical and health equity, education and training, both as to all of our team members, faculty and staff. All of these things, these are not siloed pillars, but they are a part of a cohesive plan that this organization has to address the issues of racism as it impacts child health and how we provide care, not just for our children, but how we treat each other within this organization and how we grow and develop the talent of this organization. So with this, we know that there'll be a lot of work ahead of us, but we are committed to it, and we will continue our efforts to ensure that every child has the ability to have the best outcomes. And with that, I'll turn it over to Rick. Thank you.